Alright, we should be coming online. Let's do our usual systems check and then we can actually start. YouTube is coming online, Twitch is coming online, and let's see. Okay, is everything up? Okay, Mixer is up. Okay, everything sounds good. Hello there, Johnny Hammond, and hello everybody else that hasn't chatted yet. And welcome back to Skylanders. This is your host, DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and I'm totally making this up as I go because I actually just got home from driving. So fun weekend today. Well, by fun, you mean stuck downtown in traffic. But anyway, we're going to be continuing Skylanders. Swap Force. Yeah, in the first part, we just finished the introduction, and then we're not going to the Glades or something. Yeah, the Glades or something. That's what I'm calling it now. Anyway, let me get this big bag of Skylanders open. Hello there, Slender Hunter. Nice to see ya. Oh yeah, right. So I'm gonna start this off with Mega Man Spyro. Or should we start this off with Drobot? Yeah, I'm gonna go start it off with Drobot. Where are you? There you are.
Blink and destroy.
Hello there, Slender Hunter. I will not reset any more Skylanders unless they're brand new and they're being used for the first time. Okay, so we got that. Hello there, Twin Peaks! I will reset Skylanders when they're used for the first time. Just because, because I wanna start them from level 0. But if they've already been reset, I won't reset them anymore. Besides, you do need to reset your Skylanders if you want to, claim the challenge points. And claim ownership. Which you do need to unlock stuff. Okay, let's go talk to Flynn.
One second there, Skylander pal. Trying to see if there's anything worth salvaging here.
Awesome! My far speaker's still in one piece. Now I can talk to you from far away while you're doing heroic Skylander stuff. It'll be like we're a team. Boom!
Yeah, the view counter is kind of weird.
There you are, Skylander. We found out the chiefess and some of the elder townsfolk are being held at Cascade Glade.
It is very important that you find the chiefess. Without her, the ancient elementals won't return to Woodboro, and the magic of Skylands will never be replenished.
We'd better hurry. There's no telling what kind of danger they're in.
Let's get to Cascade Glade. Oh, it's chaos again. He's making a big marble statue of himself.
Finally, Glumshanks! A monument worthy of my supreme awesomeness.
I don't disagree, Lord Chaos, but is the bottom part really necessary?
Eh? No, you fools! You're polishing it all wrong! Oh, are we seriously out of trolls? These Greebles simply aren't evil enough. It's no matter, Glumshanks. I have made the ultimate discovery here in the Cloudbreak Islands. Petrified darkness! And with it, I have constructed a machine
darkness.
So diabolical that it boggles the mind of even my infinite genius. I call it the Evilizer. Behold!
10 out of 10 name. Oh, it makes stuff evil.
Oh,
poor Glumshanks.
Soon, Glumshanks, I, Chaos, will have enough petrified darkness to make even more evilizers. And then I will spread glorious doom throughout all of Skylands.
Hello there, Stephen Bell.
Ah!
Well, this is pretty.
What is wrong with you people? Don't you have anything with doors?
This is a perfectly safe way to travel, Flynn.
Well, I think it's unnatural. And we'd get there way faster if we had something with a propeller.
Oh, I'm sorry. He can go way faster if you want. Might want to hold on, though. We're about to descend, and it can get bumpy.
Hold on! I'm Flynn, the most awesome pilot in all Skylands. A little turbulent.
So, was that fast enough for you, Flynn?
Your hair smells like strawberries.
Down there!
Yes, the comet was totally needed.
Can't be far from here.
Well, this is pretty.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, sometimes the notifications are that bad. They do miss or something. Oh, what the heck is that?
Don't worry, Gobblepod only eat bad guys.
Well, it's creeping me out. Let's go scout up ahead.
Level up. Excellent. What the heck is this? Find a hidden treasure. Left stick to move. Wow, that's not so hidden. Is it that? Okay, so it looks like the hidden treasure is next to that tree. Maybe we'll get to that part soon enough. Okay, looks like let's not touch the plant then. I don't think they like being moved. I'm gonna go this way first. You have to zoom in on the treasure with a scope. Okay, let's try that again. Is there like... Oh, I thought... So the treasure is the... Okay, the treasure is right there. We're gonna get it later. What? Why do you say that, robot? Okay, so now that we've gotten that treasure, let's go push these blocks around and let's go move forward. Or maybe we should adjust the block slightly. Oh no, that's fine. I am not used to them jumping, by the way. Mix and meet.
This is a spark lock. Bring these two sparks together to unlock this gate. Move the sparks past the obstacles to bring them together.
Okay. Not exactly the hardest puzzle there is, but I guess this gets weird or annoying later on. Ah! You got three bolts! Mix and meet.
Evilized Greeble.
So let's see what's
What happened to the Greebles?
Yeah, they're all angry looking now, and I don't know, more eviler.
Or they have been evilized. Get over. Ow! No! Oh, I tried to jump over it. Apparently, really hard to evade by jumping. Okay, let's go left. Wait,
you
there's a crash
Skylander to unlock this gate.
Okay, let's go pick up a Skylander from the pile, actually. Okay, let's go open our bag of not played Skylanders. Aha! Let's go use
You need a fire Skylander to unlock this gate.
Let's go play Illidan.
the flames begin.
Flameslinger Series 1. And now I have to reset you.
Let the flames begin.
We can't skip straight to level 10.
Interesting.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, I do miss Warcraft. Oh, I almost got cut. Ow. Yeah, that's what happens when I look at the chat when I try to jump over things. So what attacks does this guy have? Oh, he has run, which just caused me to go off the cliff. What else does he have? He has arrows, and he has nothing on the third attack. Let's just violently open this treasure box. Okay,
scorching success.
A truly scorching success indeed. Eruptor is made out of lava and can take fire damage. Yeah, funny how that works. Do you have like a charge attack? Okay, no, you don't. He's faster than he's slightly faster than normal. That makes sense. Oh, hi, Gilgrunt.
I'd see Skylanders around these parts. Y'all are just in time, too. I saw some Greebles moving some important-looking folks that away into Overfall Grotto.
All right, let's go to Overfall Grotto. You guys talk? No, you guys don't talk. I'm kind of interested in how he'll play in fighting, but yes.
Greeble Blunderbuss.
Okay, so they fire directly at you instead of holy crap, he does a lot of damage. Ow, why did I do that? Oh, there's a path to the left? Oh crap, seriously? Oh well. Oh well, that's what happens in a blind run, you do miss stuff. He does a lot of damage, holy crap. And he's down.
Interesting.
And for that
place,
to get a slice
Let's
of pizza.
Explore.
Aha, that must be the treasure. But unfortunately, I'll give that to Drobot for now.
Blink and destroy.
Alright, will do.
Assimilating well.
Now let's go this way. This is pretty. We got a seed packet. I wish I could unlock his flying attack. Delicious. And we got some money out of it too. Oh, birdies. Let's not shoot the birdies. Okay, there's something up there, and then there's a starry scroll to the left. That's alright, VB Gaming. Having a lot of stuff to say is better than having nothing to say. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. And we get some Greebles. Delicious. How do you... Okay, You just have to angle it just right. And we got another story scroll.
No one really knows where the strange army of Greebles actually comes from. Many believe that they simply hatch from colored eggs. But for a relatively affordable fee, power-hungry wizards and sorcerers can order them by the dozen in the Minions Monthly catalog. Sometimes they'll even throw in a free hat.
Bad guys are us, basically.
Maximum awesomeness.
Yes, maximum awesomeness, indeed. Well, this is pretty. Okay, so we have a treasure chest to the left over there.
Thank goodness you're here, Skylander. You have to stop the Greebles from locking up the Gobble Pod. They're an endangered plant or a creature.
Excellent. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
There's money down there. Slender Hunter, you do sound familiar. Have we met you before? Eh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Ooh, yes! Ooh! I'd better kill them to get the experience. To be honest with you.
Level up.
I love it. I love this guy's voice lines. No! Eat that. No! Ow, that hurts. So, Flameslayer does a lot more damage than, does a lot more damage than the robot, but I guess I can upgrade him to do that. Let's go set this free. Kinda interesting that they just eat bad guys. Okay, so how do I get the money? It's right here. Okay, hidden path on the left. Yeah, I noticed there's a treasure box to the left. I'm just curious how to get the money down here though. I mean, it's just there teasing me. Trigger Happy is still around, but I'm giving the new Skylanders a try. Okay, I don't know where how to get that money, but I'll check. Oh, we got a checkpoint. Okay, this looks like the rest of the game. Where's the left? Looks like you do have to go to the left that way. We have a challenge room to the right. Pizza. Who needs the pizza? No, it's not here. I wish I have his flying upgrade. Oh right, you do have to jump. Because I am so used to the classic Skylanders where they can't jump. Oops. Okay, there's a treasure box. Yeah, there it is.
Raw materials detected.
And we got some money. Yeah, it's kind of weird to adjust to having them jump. Okay, no guardrail. Ah, cheeky.
Assimilating well.
Okay, now let's go to that upgrade pod and buy him his flight power. And we got a jumping challenge to the right, which we will definitely do. Very nice that they can upgrade mid-level now. Thruster flight. Press triangle to have robot fly, increase speed and resistance while flying. Ka-ching. Okay, galvanized blade gears, accent focus crystal. Hover mode. Nah. I gotta go get the focus crystals. Increased blaster damage. Oh yeah, it fires a lot faster too, I think. I gotta do the adventure packs.
Activate.
Oh, that is cool. Okay, so I'm gonna do the adventure packs when I beat the main game. Mostly because the adventure packs are DLC. So they're like extra levels.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
I have a video called Skylanders Parade 3 on my channel. You can watch that later to see what Skylanders I have. In fact, let me link to it right now, if I can grab the link. Videos, yes please, copy link, paste link. There, that's Skylanders Parade 3. It shows all my Skylanders so far.
Raw materials detected.
Okay, let's get that seed back. Or not, I mean, good thing it doesn't give you damage, but it just resets you. Ooh, there's something down there. Ah, pretty cheeky. I wouldn't have noticed that unless the rock came up. Yeah. Whoa, what is this? Aha! A soul gem! Aha, for Slumbertooth, but I don't have him. And I'm not gonna preview him because if I see it and I like it, I might just buy it and, you know, break my promise of never buying more Skylanders. I mean, unless there's a Skylander 7, then I'll start buying Skylanders again. Thank you, magically floating, levitating rock. Let's get out of here. Okay, now for this swap force zone, we need something with a spring.
Only a swap Skylander with the bounce ability can activate this swap zone.
Okay. Swap force, Where the heck are my swap forces? Hold on for a moment. Oh man, I have to dig through my cabinet right now. Oh man, I didn't really need a box for these things. Okay, what do they have? Dude, where did I put them? Did I lose my Swap Force ones? Oh no, they're right here. Okay, spring ab- ow, ow. Oh no, stuff is dropping on the floor. Bounce ability. Do I have one with bounce? I don't think I have a bounce one in that case. Ah, they're falling onto the floor. Yeah, I don't think I have a bounce ability, Skylander. Nope, we can't do that. We can't do this ability. We can't do this because we don't have a bouncy Skylander.
Grievel Ironclad.
Looks like we disturbed his tea time and he doesn't like it one bit.
Wait until he attacks and drops his guard, then get him.
Bye! Hey, get off me! Okay, so... ow! Holy crap, that does a lot of damage. No! And he's down. And now we need a tech and mountain. I don't think we have a tech Skyland. Swap force part. We have a. Yeah, I don't think we have a tech swap force part either. Man, we can't platinum or 100% this game then. That sucks. Ah, I dropped my controller. I should have a better system for organizing this. Oh yeah, you could do it with two players, but meh. It's not legitimate, you know. Yeah, two Skylanders or a fusion of both elements. But I don't have that. Ah, no, for a second Skylander, you need two players. But I don't have... I can't, like, juggle remotes, two controllers at once. Okay, for this one, we need a stealthy Skylander. I do remember having one. If I can dig out both of his parts. There it is. There's the other half. I need a bigger bag! Seriously. Clear the air by going away. Yes, I'm gonna go reset you. Link. I mean, yeah, I could juggle remotes, but it won't be pleasant on stream, is it? Rank. Okay, he's fully reset. Clear the air. Okay. Sneak in, destroy the fortress, don't get caught by spotlights, hold circle to use stealth mode. Okay.
Activating searchlights.
Okay, so it's stealth mode seems to be you're completely invisible while you're holding the button. In fact, let's go test that right now. Yeah, you are completely invisible unless you when you hold down the button. And you can't jump, goody. Why did I do that? Okay, let's open this.
Good job.
Thank you. Nope. Yikes. Okay, I want to test something. Do you give in get in, no, you don't get immunity to damage. Okay, you don't get immunity to damage in stealth mode. I mean, yeah, that makes sense.
Activating searchlights.
Okay, let's just finish this. Hey, I just have to try it, right? Thank you, VB Gaming. So I wonder what these red gems do. They don't seem to increase my money count at all. Yeah, it would be overpowered if it was a phasing cloak of some sort. Yes, it is a blind run. I have not played Skylanders before. In fact, I just bought every single one of them and I'm playing them for the first time. Bonus money at the end of the challenge. Good to know. Oh, come on. Okay, good. I'll just stay right here. Looks like there's no limit to, there's no limit to the stealth cloak thing. Go, 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 go. Yes!
job.
Yes, yes, good clap, because people could hear me. I'm supposed to be sneaky. Oh yeah. Moving the left stick just makes him turn in stealth mode. Okay, going for the red gem. Yeah, you just spin around in stealth mode. Ow!
You win
because the enemies have put a really obvious self-destruct button. Oh, money! There's some money. And we got ourselves a treasure. We got the hat! Rain hat, 7 armor, critical hit. Nah. Okay. Gonna go back to leveling up this guy. I might also level up Popthorn because I do love it. Oh yeah, that's a good thing to try. Let's go find some enemies and switch back to Stink Bomb again. Not until after we get these money. Okay, let's go up this way. I know there's a treasure chest up there. There's probably something hidden behind here. Okay, that looks like the rest of the game. So I gotta go do this first. You don't want to lock out of the treasure. What the? Okay. And we get some money! Okay, now we gotta go switch back to Stink Bomb, and then we're, oh yeah, Super Mario Maker 2 is indeed interesting. I will get it at some point. Right now, though, I wanna clear all the games that I have bought, because buying games and not finishing them is just kinda weird. And it's a waste of money. You don't, you know, get the full experience you paid for. What is this? Aha, interesting. Okay, let's not make them meet first. Let's get that. Then let's get the green bolt. And we got 3 bolts.
Proceeding to a lot... new destination.
Yes, thank you. That's a lot easier than the old puzzles they had in Giants and Spyro's Adventure. Okay, yeah, let's go experiment. Thank you, VB Gaming. Yeah, I kind of figured out that that's funny. Okay, so it looks like let's see if they'll attack me right here. Oh, so once they've locked on, they'll commit the attack and then they'll lose track of you. Oh, yeah. For some reason, this guy's more powerful than a upgraded robot. Okay, so let's go treasure hunting. Yeah, I mean, that's so obvious now. Come on.
Yeah, I'm stinking rich.
This guy's really fast.
Yes.
Seed packets. Okay, so do we have a Swap Force character that does this? I probably should organize them on the table first. No, I do not. I got a drill. I got the whirlwind thing. But no forward arrow. Yeah, I'm stinking rich. Oh, I get it. Okay. I'm gonna give the treasure to the robot because I wanna upgrade him.
Blink and destroy.
And we get some money.
Activate.
Yes.
You're okay. On the right path. Them purple what you call it went that away. I don't know what they're up to, but they were dragging some folks in robes that away.
Ooh, lovely.
Be careful, Skylander. They look dangerous and evil for certain. The Greebles, not the ones in the robes.
Noted, Barb Finn. Okay, so I want to check out something first, though. No, nothing. Nothing's over here. Huh. Move you this way. Okay, so just out of curiosity, I wanna go switch back to Mega Ram Spyro. I do wanna level up this Mega Ram Spyro too.
All fired up.
He just looks uglier. Seriously. Oh, interesting. He doesn't have those big horns in game. Though maybe when you upgrade him, his appearance changes.
Of the magic element are stronger in this.
Oh, you guys are gonna get wrecked. So matching Skylander elements is pretty important because look at this, they do so much damage now.
That's with the dragon. Get the whole
level up.
Wow, everything that guy just helps. Got eaten. Yeah. Yeah, those horns look absolutely gnarly. Okay, so I'm gonna go up this way. Hi, chumpies! Bye, chumpies! Holy crap, the damage on that thing! Well, not much, but it's continuous and knockback. Why did I do that? Hey, thank you for the teleport! Teleport is very lenient. Get off me! Ow! These guys hit pretty hard, do they? I do miss the Ibex charge. But oh well. I can unlock that later. Nope! Take this. Nothing there. Yeah. Oh boy. Wait, there's something up there. Hello there, Slender Hunter. Yeah, funny how that works, right? You mentioned something and then... Hello, genius! I haven't seen you in a while. Okay, thank you. Somebody said woohoo, I'm not sure who that was. I didn't even sound like Spyro. Okay. Let's go down this way. Ow, holy crap, I'm almost dead. Nope, thank you. Pizza! And we got 4 or 5 seed packets. I just wonder where Chest of Greatness is. She usually does not miss
Skylanders.
You need an undead
Skylander to unlock this gate.
Okay, let's go pop another Skylander then. Undead Skylander. Oh, I know.
You need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate.
There it is. Let's go use Zombie Dudley. Zombie Dudley, I mean. Hello, Battle Chart 350 on Mixer. Okay, I'm gonna go reset.
That could
you.
Be a contender.
Yeah, I guess he just, I guess he pooped or something. The chat sometimes
roll
comes and goes.
Punches.
Okay, then I'm gonna go reset his, other half.
Roll with the punches.
Okay, we got...
Let's go the distance.
Punchy, punchy. Oh, he has some sort of, short form teleport. Interesting.
Oh, that preposterous perpetrating Greeble stole my lucky top hat. They're always swiping little odds and ends, but they've become so aggressive lately, and that's my lucky hat.
You Nobody messes with your hat. For me. So, I'm not sure if I like this character or not. He's all melee, if that makes sense.
Skylanders of the undead
Depends on
element
how
are stronger in this zone.
Thank you, Eon. Depends on how much damage he does then.
Watch me work!
Okay, so looks like it does have it does give hit stuns. Which is good. That means they can't like attack you. Looks like there's a cooldown to the hit stun too. So you can't just spam it.
Me. You can't move it like me. It's my hat now. And your feet are still...
Oh, crap. Get up. Ah, come on there. He does a pretty decent amount of damage. And the stun. That stun really helps a lot. Infinite money on the dummies of the trading area. Does actually good. Okay, let me just punch your face. Ow, holy crap. And he's down. Okay, let's see what's down here. Find a hidden treasure. Find a glowing super obvious treasure. Seriously.
Locks.
Hmm. Okay, let's go return this hat. I think I like him. His punches are pretty powerful. Especially that stun feature.
Oh, you got it back. Hat-tacular. I can't thank you enough.
Thank you, genius?
Maybe it'll be lucky for you.
And we got a tiara. Plus 60 speed, plus 2 critical hit percent, maximum health plus 10. Yeah, let's go put it on him.
Knockout.
He looks silly now. Oh, there's something down there. I want to check this out. There's something down here? No, I thought that was a little platform. Okay, I wanna see... Yeah, that stun feature, pretty good. Seems to have a cooldown though, so you can't spam it. Okay, let's switch back to Mega Man Spyro.
Oh, fired up!
These levels are pretty long, aren't they? Like an hour. I mean. Push it that way, push it this way. Unfortunately, I might have hosed myself. Oh no, I have not hosed myself. Okay, so let's go pick up a new giant try. Let's go try Mr. Finger Guns over here. Known as Bouncer.
Deal with the wheel! Whoa!
Okay.
Check out my stats!
Yes, I'm gonna go reset you. So what, he's still very slow even with that wheel. He does have finger guns.
Go rocket.
He got missiles. And he got money. Which I will go give the robot. I don't like it too much.
And destroy.
Oh no, the bouncing one. The swap challenges can only be unlocked by Swap Force characters. Uh-huh. Rattlesnake. No, I don't have that.
Maximum awesomeness.
Hold on for a moment. Let me just check that. Am I missing something in the chat? Hey, there's a treasure.
Assimilating wealth.
Bouncer is a giant.
Activate.
Yeah, I don't know why he's Bouncer though. Okay, shocking jailbreak. Okay, that's like nothing, I can't do that. Okay, you go this way. Press that button. You go this way. And you go that way. Oh, that's nice, Twin. Thank you. You go this way. You go that way. And now we bring them together. Excellent.
Proceeding to new destination.
Okay, so I'm gonna go switch to popcorn just to balance out my characters.
Straight to the point.
There's the chiefess.
I see them back there, but it's quiet. Almost. Too quiet.
Okay, looks like he's a party. Missile away! Holy crap, this guy's amazing! Homing missile spam, basically. Look at this! He's just shredding out everybody! This is what I think of your shield! That's what I think of your shield! Take that!
Power blast!
Yeah, he is very cute when deflated.
Nice haul!
Yeah, reignited Sergeant Bird with his overpowered missiles. Okay.
Oh, thank goodness, the Skylanders! We're saved!
Look, Chieftess, it's the Skylanders!
I always knew the Skylanders would return. We need them.
And that's it. Oh, we missed a seed packet. Well, you know, we did miss a couple of,
Alright,
we did miss a couple of areas.
The chief lady.
Wow, you didn't tell me she was so old.
Oh, Greebles.
Really?
I can't stand Greebles. If I see one more Greeble, I'm gonna pop. Excuse me.
Bye-bye. He looks so peeved.
Let's get going.
Kick this bird into high gear!
Yikes! Okay, your chiefiness, keep your wig on. Sheesh, now how do you start this thing? Whoa!
Whee!
Just hello, manager. Shanks. Those ridiculous Greebles are making a mess of everything! I've seen enough! Turn it off! Despite my army of evil dimwits, I was still able to get the information I needed from that miserable do-gooding chiefess. Thanks to my incomprehensible powers of persuasion, I now know, more or less, with some margin of error, the general whereabouts of the four elementals here in the Cloudbreak Islands.
Ah, good work, Master. What's your plan?
Simple, fool. All I need to do is evilize one, just one, of those pitiful creatures. Then, when they come together to perform their ridiculous magic act, the entire volcano will turn evil. And when the evilized volcano finally erupts, the darkness will spread across all of Skylands, making me Chaos Supreme Ruler.
An inspired plan, sir.
Yes, and there's nothing those sky losers can do about it.
Well, probably, anyway.
What are you saying, Glumshanks?
Well, it's just that, the Skylanders sometimes usually stop you. Always.
You know, Glumshanks, I'm having serious doubts about your commitment to evil.
Evilized Glumshanks! Holy crap, he's ugly!
There will be nothing to stop your flawless, unparalleled victory, Lord Chaos! Ah, much better, evil Glumshanks! Now, I want you to go to the dig site and oversee the Evilizer operation. We need as much petrified darkness as we can get!
Yes, Lord Chaos! It will be done!
Stop that!
Hello there, Banachart350 on Mixer. I don't give gifts, sorry.
Well, hello again, Skylander. Thank you for returning the Chiefess to Woodboro. She is the only one who can communicate with the ancient elementals. Without her, they would never return. The Chiefess is meeting with the other elders inside the Great Hollow, but I'm sure she will send for you soon. We still have a lot of rebuilding left, but thanks to you, we have hope, Skylander. Speaking of which, Tuck's new shop is almost set to open, and I think he could use your help.
Vinny Rufus the Crying Doofus. Thank you, VB Gaming. Okay, let's go deflate you, so you walk a little faster. He's absolutely adorable.
Hey, good to see you, Skylander. I'm trying to get Tuck's Emporium open on time, but I could use some help, you know, as a favor. What do you say? The faster I get this place open, the sooner I can get to selling. You can start by grabbing that pile of wood over there. We need shelves for the merchandise.
Okay, let's go rebuild the shop and magically levitate it behind us as we give it to him.
That's excellent. The way. See, this is no problem for you at all. Now we need some of those leaves over there to accessorize the roof situation.
Don't forget to leave a like, guys. We do need my likes. And I don't usually ask for likes, but, you know, why not? If it dislike, that's fine too. Okay, let's go accessorize the shop with these leaves. How to build a shop in 3 seconds? You need
nice work, Skylander.
Levitating power.
We're almost there. What I need now is a big fancy sign. Advertising is everything in this business.
Oh yeah, true. Even in real life. If people don't know you exist, they won't come. I wonder. No, we can't go in the water. There you are. Oh, no reason, Slender Hunter. Ooh, hello.
Thanks for the help, Skylander. Now I can finally get this place up and running. Here's a little something
for your
trouble.
So what do you have?
A winged sapphire. Go on, take it.
Winged sapphire found.
Winged
sapphires
are like a free discount. The more of them you collect, the less you'll pay for both upgrades and items. So now that Tuck's Emporium is open for business, why not come inside and see what we got available?
Sounds like
this
a good
is where
idea.
You can choose what types of items you'd like to look at in my shop. Pick any one. And here's where you can browse through specific items, like the hats and other great stuff. Some items might not be available yet. Come back often, though. New things unlock all the time.
We don't have this stuff yet. Purple fedora, deeply buffers, meh.
Look, Skylander, you saving the Chiefess is a big deal. I don't know how many people would have done that free of charge. You're really something.
That's what he
I heard
do.
She wants to thank you personally at the Great Hollow. It's in that giant verschluppen tree right there in the middle. Who knows?
Verschluppen. What a weird
you.
Word. What a weird word. Anyway, let's go to the upgrade shop first. Yes, I do remember these Spyro Super Mega Mix, but my computer died. But I just bought a new one, actually. That's what I did today. I bought
Hello,
a new server.
Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to
yes,
rival
yes,
my
yes,
own?
Yes, I do. So, pop third upgrades. Circle the pops, shoot powerful air projectiles. Puffball pound. Polished spikes, yeah. It's as if those aren't overpowered enough. What else? We don't have money. Holy crap! 17 damage per hit, and look at how fast this happens. So it seems that this damage fall off. Okay, so the first time you pop, there's 17 damage. But the more you spam it, the polished spikes cool down and just 10 damage. So I guess you have to like pop and reinflate often. Yeah, looks like that's a mechanic. You have to reload your ammo. Oh, the Rainbow Bridge? What? Hey, money! But that money is not for you. Really? Hold on for a moment, I need to take this.
Link and destroy.
And back. Just a little notice.
The enchanted pool in the center of Woodboro was once a very popular swimming spot. But it has been off limits ever since Haldor the Wizard dove underwater and claimed he was transported to another world.
It's the IRS. Oh, interesting. So it might be transported to another world.
Maximum awesomeness.
Man, robot is so rich. Drobot is so rich. I hope I can buy some really nice upgrades. Oh no, Slender Hunter, I don't just have to reinstall OBS.
Activate.
I'll actually install ESXi on it. Proper server hardware. Proper server software, I mean. Okay, let's go to this guy. Let's see. Galvanized blade gears. Hover mode doesn't sound useful. Let's get the galvanized blade gears. Nothing yet? Afterburners? Nah. Okay, upgrades. Who else do you want to upgrade? Okay, you know what? Let's just go see this great hollow. It looks like there's a treasure thingy.
You really saved my fur, Skylander! And I want to reward you for your courage. Every day this elemental chest will refill with treasure. You can unlock it as long as you are a Skylander of the matching element. The chest with the right element, and claim your prize, Skylander.
Oh no, the phone call was a telemarketer. I probably should hang the phone again when that happens. I've been trying to get these tech support scammers all the time. Seriously.
Skylander, I thought we were done for. As a thank you, I've set up this spark lock chest to keep your wits sharp as you do battle against chaos. Every time you visit Woodboro, you can try and solve the chest to earn treasure for upgrades and things.
Okay. What the heck? I don't have time for this. I'm actually running into overtime.
Thank you for rescuing me, Skylander. I am the chiefess here in Woodboro. You have come just in time. I am afraid that the ancient elementals are in grave danger. Now that Chaos knows where to find them, you must go protect them and see to it they return here safely. If any harm were to come to them, it would be disastrous for all of Skylands. Find Tessa when you are ready to travel. She knows the way to the first elemental, the ancient Flashfin.
Well, I don't have time for that because I'm completely out of time and I have to go. Well, in that case, I thank you everybody for coming tonight, and tomorrow we'll go to this first elemental thingy. Or maybe not tomorrow. I might have to drive a lot tomorrow. Oh well. In that case, I'll see you guys later. Maybe I'll do How to Train Your Dragon. But for now, I'll see you guys later. Bye! Thank you for coming. Don't forget to leave a like or dislike. That's fine too. I'm not sure. Bye.